Does data center wiring impact power usage effectiveness, PUE? Courtesy of SP Home Run's Guide to Lead Generation Best Practices for Colocation Data Centers. Does the electricity usage reading on your data center utility meter accurately reflect the power which is flowing to your network infrastructure and related equipment? Are you trending near to what the Uptime Institute says the industry average PUE level of about 1.7? Are you even tracking PUE in your facilities? There are several factors which influence power usage effectiveness, and one of the primary ones is the quality of the data center wiring which your facility is equipped with. Getting all the wattage from the street to your building and the equipment within takes modern, reliable wiring. Here's why you should care about PUE and how wiring plays a pivotal role in attaining optimal PUE efficiency. Why data center executives should care. About 72% of companies responded to an Uptime Institute survey saying they measure PUE. 82% of those who said they measure PUE were executives on their bill. The surprising statistic in this survey was only 60% enterprise customers outside of the finance and colocation industries measure PUE. This bodes well for customers of colocation service providers, but many companies may not be getting the electricity from the utility provider that is reflected on their billing. PUE is the ratio of total facility energy compared to IT equipment energy. For many companies, monthly electricity costs don't come out of their IT budgets. They come out of the overall operations or facilities budget. IT managers may not have visibility into their energy consumption relative to how much is being delivered to their servers, cooling equipment, network hubs, and switches. Ongoing dialogues between these departments is vital. To set the bar for efficient energy best practices, Google manages PUE frequently. It rates power distribution as one of the critical factors in optimizing PUE. With effective wiring, cooling, and airflow, Google saves $30 per server per month by optimizing PUE. Why wiring matters to PUE. The best data center wiring emits minimal heat, delivers the most the grid power to the target appliances, and isn't connected to comatose servers, which are no longer in. Effective placement of uninterruptible power supply and breaker panel units relative to wiring and keeping wiring and plumbing isolated are some of the best practices from the Grid Green Association. If your data center facility was built in an older repurposed building, ensuring the wiring can meet the necessary load demands of your technology infrastructure is key. Though the investment of rewiring may seem costly at the outset of building your data center, in the long term, the investment will pay for itself a number of times over. Here are some great data center wiring tips from Tech Republic. Keep power and Cat5 cabling separate as they may leech signal. Test cabling repeatedly with installation. Measure wiring twice and cut once while having too much or too little wiring for the space needed is wasteful. And plan wiring routing carefully. Your data center can have high-performance utility providers, yet if your power wiring doesn't have enough throughput capacity to deliver where needed, you will be wasting a great deal of capacity and money. Also investigate the efficiency of the transformers and/or power delivery units, PDUs, which are installed in and around your facility. You might upgrade your data center wiring, but still not achieve the data center PUE goals you established for your company if transformers or PDUs aren't efficient. Have you been testing your data center wiring quality to ensure the ideal PUE? What steps have you taken on the results you've seen? Tell us about it in the comments section. You can download a copy of this guide while it's still available at www.datacenterleadgen.com. Thanks so much for stopping by and tuning in today to learn all about Does Data Center Wiring Impact Power Usage Effectiveness? PUE.